my GMO!
Sure. No worries. Oh, look, I gotta go. The cavalry just turned up. Okay. Bye. Corporal, what can I do for you?
Listen, Jerry, you gotta get rid of that stuff. It's making me nervous. I'm not into drugs, and
chill the fuck out, my friend. You're really getting on my nerves. Besides, who are you gonna get in trouble with? I'm your superior officer, and you told me you needed the money.
I do need the money.
Uh-huh. But you don't like drugs.
I don't think they're a good scene.
Me neither. But you like guns, huh? They don't give you a moral problem, I mean.
No.
Good. Because I know a guy who can sell all the guns we can get him, which is, trust me, quite a lot.
I don't know, Sergeant. This is getting heavy.
You'll make a whole pile of cash for nothing. Buy that sick brother of yours a whole lot of candy.
What do I have to do?
Nothing. Just go and pick up the money from him. He's down over by the docks.
Hey, Vic. You want some of this, huh?
Are you high on tie stick?
America. He's Ernest Kegel.
Weather forecasters are predicting a stormy time ahead for Vice City as Hurricane Gordy threatens to make landfall in the South Keys. City officials have taken the usual precautionary measure of closing all bridges from the mainland to Ocean Beach and Vice Point, and all flights to and from Escobar International Airport have been halted until further notice. For more news updates, stay tuned to Vice News Network.
Time machine, I can go.
Must be Vic. Jerry told me about you.
Hey, I used to be in the service.
Yeah, listen. He said you'd have some money for me.
Sure, sure. Well, I ain't a bank. I don't have it on me. But I'll take you to it. I've been having trouble with them Cholo boys. Some of them have
What the hell is a Cholo?
Bunch of Mexican gangbangers, bad boys, trying to take over all the gun running in town.
Look, where's the money, Phil?
Yeah, well, funny thing, you see, it's like this. It's under the floorboards of my old place, but the Cholo evicted me and now I can't get to it.
I'll get to it. See you around.
I'm gonna kick your ass!
Man, you asked for this. You want some of this? You
Show
want
me
this
again? I'll solo kill you, good pendejo.
You can't kill me! I'm indestructible!
Puro!
You know who I am, Ese?
Please, just run away!
My apologies. And your only moral purpose is your own happiness, no matter what the cost to others. I've been abroad and I know what it's like. And let me tell you, the food's no good, the bathrooms stink, and the money don't work. India is in the news again. Streets riddled with elephant dung and snake charmers, food that gives you gas, an unhealthy respect for the cow, and a caste system.
Yogi folk waft about chanting Om and giving that smug look that comes with inappropriate stretching in public. I learned quickly not to show your teeth when at the monkey temples. It makes the monkeys angry. But I didn't come here to get in feces fights. I've got a little Brazilian waiter I do that